And a green light from the governor today will increase speeds on the state's rural interstates. It's all part of today's signing of the transportation budget bill. Along with raising the speed limit to 70, it would also use turnpike tolls to fund highway and bridge projects. And